Here's today's In Touch devotion.
Today's scripture reading is 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 18. For the word of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing, but to us who are being saved, it is the power of God.
The scene of the cross is a paradox. It demonstrates the power of God in what appears to be the weakest moment of His Son's life. With hands and feet nailed to rough wood, Jesus looked helpless. Strength isn't always shown in dramatic ways. At times it's seen in determined endurance. What power held Jesus on the cross when all authority in heaven and on earth was His? Divine love is what kept Him there. With our eternal destiny at stake, He hung on the cross until the means of our salvation was secured. But the power of the cross didn't end when Jesus died. His death thrust open the door of salvation. Anyone who accepts His gift by faith is forgiven for every sin and ensured a place in heaven. Yet even after salvation, the power of the cross continues in believers' lives. Millions of people have been transformed as a result of the Savior's victory over sin and death. Christians who live in surrender to Him are set free from sinful habits and addictions, empowering us to live victoriously in His righteousness. Have you let Jesus' sacrifice on the cross do its work in your life? The Lord does not force those benefits on anyone. Rather, He offers them freely to all who will believe in Him and walk in His ways. With each step of faith we take, the mighty work of God in us increases.